Warning, fans of Privateer FX. Well, that was a wild month-end trading day yesterday. What can we say? Euro up, Euro down, Euro yen up, Euro yen down. Dollar buying at the fix, it never really materialized. And then Euro back up with a relief rally when Five Star in League succeeded in a last-minute attempt to form a coalition, and they elected Giovanni Tria as the finance minister, supposedly more euro-friendly. Wow. Head-spinning stuff, especially because the Italian news came after the European close, so it was just... all kinds of silliness, I guess, is the best way to put it. Anyway, going into today, we have non-farms, looking for 190. And in the meantime, we're just watching, the periphery of Italian spreads to see if there's any news out of Italy. And we are also watching for news out of the UK about a possible Brexit plan that would give Northern Ireland joint UK and EU status. This would be positive news for sterling. These news-driven trades are incredibly hard, so best of luck for that. We're going to get some mileage on the bike this morning, and come back at lunchtime and get a fresh look at this market and prepare for non-farm payrolls. So we won't be trading this morning. Good luck for those who will. Quick look at equities. We did trade down to 2,700. Trump slapped trade moves on all of the U.S.'s allies, Canada, Mexico, EU. But now we're back 2709. If you look at the dailies, we're just sideways motion up here, and we'll take the next important move after non-farms. I'll give you guys a report around lunchtime. We can prepare for non-farms together then. Until then, I wish you a productive European session, and I will see you all lunchtime. Ciao.